know you can't see me, but I'm petting my dog. She's right here. She's got a big old smile on her face. So, hello and welcome to Robbie's Lobby Hobby of Gaming, where I will be playing Final Fantasy III Pixel Remaster, and then I'll be moving on to the 3D version of it. Either PC on Steam or PSP. Yes, it's on PSP. So, I have played a little bit of this on the 3D, so I know a little bit, but about 45 minutes worth. Frankie! Was that Uber?
Uber!
Oh boy, let's see. Barbaneth. These guys, my friends' names. Baneth is Ramses' father in Final Fantasy Tactics, which I'm going to be very excited to play. So I won't be able to play too much of this today, so it'll probably be around like maybe 35, 45 minutes, maybe less. I just looked at the clock, so I have to leave for work. I had to do a lot of stuff today, get things started. Tomorrow I'm going to be very, very, very busy. Need to go to some stores and pick up some stuff, need to recycle what we have. I love how they're all different colors. That's reflex summoner. Alright, so the one thing I do know about this is that you get job classes when you level them up. That's when your points and your stats and everything else go up. I didn't see that. So this is going to be a lot more different from the 3D version, okay. I've always loved Final Fantasy games like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, where you can have like 4 or more heroes on your team. Lantoidal. You four have been chosen. So basically this crystal just tells them what's going on in the world and it bestows them upon job class changes. So you can't say necessarily that Final Fantasy III is where job classes became essential when in the original you can job class change. Fighter to, you know, knight, stuff like that, even though it was already predetermined. And then 3 came along and pretty much did the whole thing. 4 only had Cecil becoming a paladin from being a dark knight. 5 and did a complete huge overhaul and extended edition of the job class changes. 6 didn't really have any, 7 definitely didn't have any, 8 didn't have any, neither did 9 or 10. Final Fantasy Tactics basically took that into account, and so did the advanced games. So we have Warrior, Monk, White Mage, Black Mage, and Red Mage jobs are now available. So we're going to...
sorry.
Yeah, so now we get this really weird class change, I guess. Wait, you can get into the battles here? Thank you. I go, oh, oh, oh. In the Nintendo DS version, you will have some things that will light up for you. And, it allows you to... I can do a wheel. So it allows you to, knives as a black mage. So it gives off sparkles to show you where the secrets are at, so you can always find them. Otherwise, because this is the Pixel Remaster version. Six? God, they can. What? Papa. All right, now we begin our journey. The journey of the four. It's a campfire. Yes, thank you. Oh, is this the wellspring? Did that stamina go up 2 points? What? Really, Connor? You were just outdoing everybody. Oh, and so did Chris. Look at that. Wow. About 4 hits. What? Dude! Oh, really? You, the warrior with 1 hit? Really? Really? Where is the only one? I don't think I should be here. This is gonna have to wait because I need to get off because, like I said, I have work. I didn't realize it was gonna be that soon. So, hope you enjoyed this little small playthrough. We'll be able to continue this the next time I come back to this. So, again, hope this little small segment you guys enjoyed. So, take care. Have a wonderful one. Hope you guys see you again. Bye-bye.